today doing home library service drop-offs, where we actually bring the library to the patrons who actually are struggling a bit to get out or just feeling a little bit unwell. And yeah, they're usually happy to see us.
Oh, looks nice outside, but it's...
It is. So there's very few books left in the library that Irene hasn't read, so we have to really search, don't we?
Oh.
So I've got you about 14
Okay.
Oh, good.
You like it? Yeah.
Yeah, Claire's been very thorough.
Ah, yeah, she's been very good, Jackson.
And a good selection,
yes.
Right across all the genres this week.
Yes. I don't know where you get all those writers.
I know, Wendy Robertson.
I had such a job when I used to go to the library, I had such a job to pick a book.
Yeah.
And now it's all new.
And there's, it looks like a more of a family saga. And more of the same in there.
Oh.
And there are ones for the for returns.
That's
right. Hi Gwen.
Hello.
It's me. How are you?
Yeah, all right.
Got your delivery?
Oh, very good.
How's your week been?
Oh, not bad enough, yeah.
Yeah, you've been keeping warm?
Yes, yeah, that's been awful, hasn't it?
It's the main thing you have to do.
Haven't been going anywhere, it's been too bad.
Yeah, so that's your Charlotte Nash, your Aussie,
Rural? Yeah, the horseman.
Yeah.
I've just read one of his.
Oh,
very, very mushy, but it was all right. Yeah.
Mushy, was it? All right, we can put that on the...
No, no. If you feel like having a bit of mush, that's it.
Yeah, but not too much mush.
No,
Oh, another Monica for when you finish that one there. Monica Macaroni.
Yes, that's the...